Hey guys, in this video I'm going to show Raya and the Last Dragon. It just came out today, and this is the Target exclusive. It has different alternative artwork, as well as some extra like photo cards. But this is the front, the side, and the back. You open it up, you got some cool pictures. I'll dig out the artwork stuff. You don't get a lot. I'm kind of disappointed that they didn't include a photo gallery like they normally do, but whatever. You get, it looks like it's just concept art. You get this one. You get that one. You get this one. And you get that one. So there's that. And then the Blu-ray disc itself is, this is the 4K edition, but it also includes the Blu-ray like normal. This is the standard 4K copy. This is the one that mostly is available in the store. The only difference is with the Target is that you get the slip cover plus you get the photo card things. But there's the front. Lots of special features. But Disney normally does have a lot of special features. And there's the case for the two movies. So, yeah, kind of a cool little, like I said, this is only available at Target. But, yeah, that's Raya and the Last Dragon. Alright, thanks for watching. Bye.